My name is Chris Rubio. I'm of Rubio Long Stepping, and this is Chris Saylor of Chris Saylor Kicking. We just finished up the fall camp in Illinois, and there was some great talent. Watching the garden grow. Happy, heavy days. Got it, you know, my bitch, I know. My champion was Jake Knight, a 2015 long snapper from Michigan. Extremely accurate, one of the most smooth snappers in the country.
Surprisingly, I had a punter win today, and he was a young punter. His name is Bryce Webb, class 2017, very athletic kid, great potential. Until you put it all together, I think he'd be a star in the future. For my older players, my current seniors, I really like Jake LaFree today. Did a great job, looks like a D1 player. And then there's Tyler Davis, transfer soccer player, is outstanding. I look for him to be a D1 player as well.
For my 2015s, I was stacked with talent today. You had, obviously, Jake Knight, Colin Kaflisch, Hunter Durzik. Owen Gilbert was on fire. Brendan Lowry was very smooth. Jackson Mahorney, Hayden Sack, Chase Urbach was snapping the fastest of the entire camp. Hunter Varga and Wood was fantastic as well.
The strength of my camp really lied in the class of 2016. These guys are strong. I was really impressed with the talent in this region. Starting with Gabriel Semenich from Canada, fantastic kid. Caden Keon, a combo player, as well as Jared Smolar, also a great combo player at Indiana. Also like Jet Mendez, JT Colderup, Riley Gay, as well as Vincent Aldring. All those kids have great talent. I look for them to be great college players.
For my 2016 long snappers, I think they were pretty much led by Philip Thomas. Brad Robinson was very strong. Seth Swanson had a quick snap. And Grant Jaffe came all the way out from California, and he passes the eyeball test very, very quickly. Make sure you look for him in Vegas.
Young kids are always fun. This class 2017 is really starting to come along. The three most talented kids I think are going to be big-time players are Jacob Swartz, a good combo player, a real tall, athletic kid named Josh Edwards. He's going to be an absolute star. And then finally, a kid that has a big leg and is putting together is a kid named Jackson Wine. Look for those guys to be good players in the future.
For my 2017 class, you had Marshall Caluzzi, looked very strong. Nate Durham is well beyond his years. Jake Hess did very, very well. Kelleher was outstanding, and Shiloh Mass was throwing some quick heat back as well.
Yeah, and the young guys are fun. I mean, the class 2018 kids are starting to come along. They're coming younger and younger these days, which is great to see. And the two guys I want to point out are Riley Smith as well as Esteban Flores. Those guys are terrific.
For my 2018, there was two that really stood out. Ryan Walsh, who was an East Bay All-American, did extremely well. And Ross Henders, he was outstanding.
That wraps up for us here in Illinois. We're excited to move on. We're going to Charlotte, North Carolina, November 22nd, then off to Atlanta, Georgia, November 23rd, Dallas, Texas, December 7th. We'll have our prep camp for Las Vegas, January 11th in Los Angeles, and then off to the biggest kicking, punting, and long snapping camp in the world. Get ready for Vegas 25. That's January 17th and 18th.
Vegas XXV.
Take any points you win right here. Any points, you win.
Damn!
Jake Knight, everybody.